Hey, Laurel. Andrea's here. Teresa, hi. You all. Today, everybody, you're gonna need a ball, or you can also use a pillow. You also need a band. Okay. If you don't have a band, you can use a couple of light dumbbells if you'd like. We'll get started in a couple moments. Hey Vita, good to see you. So if you're just coming in today, you're gonna need a ball. You can also use a pillow. And then you're gonna need a band, okay? If you have something that is not a, like a loop or a circle, it's just that thin band, that works great. If you don't have that at home, you can also use a couple of light dumbbells. Cool. Or you can go without all that equipment too. And you'll still get a great workout. Alrighty, let's give it one more minute as we wait for the rest of our people to come in. And can you all hear my voice and the music? Good, okay, that's the test. Hey, Marianne. Good. All right. So once again, you're going to need a ball and a strap today as we start. You can just have those nearby your feet. We're going to get started here. All righty. All right, let's do this. Thursday, what is this? This is like actually one of my favorite classes of Thursday. Don't tell anybody else though. Alrighty. Other music. Cool team. Good morning, good morning. Let's go ahead and get on our feet. We'll get started. Good. So you can go ahead and stand up maybe behind your chair. Alrighty, good. Start with the feet out wide. Take a big breath in, reach your arms up. Exhale down. Good, three more, reach and lift. Exhale. Good, feel a big full body stretch as you reach your arms up overhead. Exhale it down. Good, nice, last time right here, reach up. Good, exhale it down. Nice, here we go, reach. Right hand up and over and pull. Good, reach and pull. Good, starting with a big stretch today. Nice everyone, hold this right here. Four. One, good, bring that all the way back up. Here we go, second side, reach it up and over. Reach, pull. Reach, pull. Good, last time, reach it up and over, hold and stay. Good, feel that side body stretch. Nice, good, bring that back to center. Good, inhale, arms come up overhead. Good, exhale, tap the chair in front of you. Two counts, down, two, lift. Two, down, two, lift. Good. Good, four more like this. Keep standing tall. Reach it up right here. Combo. Pull it down. And lift. Tap the chair. Down.
and up, right side, pull, side, and lift, tap the chair. Good, keep breathing through, you got it. Back, lift, tap the chair, bring it up, switch it, side, lift, tap. Good, nice, bring that up. We'll take it all the way down into a squat. Turn your knees out over your toes. Good, nice. Let's lift and lower. 2 counts. Press up for 2. Lower. 2. Yes. Nice, everybody. So hands can be on the chair or they can be on your hips. Good. Good. And I want you to imagine like you're oiling up your hip joints in this motion. Good. For 4, 3, 2, up and hold, nice. Step it in right here, step touch. Good. Nice. Let's reach the arms out to the side, crisscross. Opposite arm goes in front as that leg comes in. Good. Feel the twist in your spine. Yes, that's it. We're dancing now. Keep it going, keep it going. 4, 3. Good. Right here. Tap reach. Keep the feet, arm reach to the front. Keep it up here. feel that side body stretch. Deep breathing, team. It's 4, 3, 2. Good. Reach it to the front. Good. Feel your shoulder blade slide away from your spine as your arm goes forward. Good. Send that high five through your stream. Good, and then twist and turn. Nice. Little high five. Maybe you've got your dog there. It looks like Andrea's got her partner there. Yes. Nice. Nice. For 4, 3, 2. Good, nice. Keep that shift side to side, loose the arms. Woo! Good, hands on your chair. Good. Nice, team. Good, let's take it to a march. Together. Good. Reach the arms out to the side. Take a big breath in. Open up your chest. Let it feel really good to be here, like a big hug. Good. Close the arms in front of you. 2 counts. Open up. 2. 2 counts close and open. Good. And you can see I'm kind of rounding my spine. That feels good for me. If you'd like that warm up in your back, go ahead and give it a try. It's down. 2. Lift. 2. Good. Down. 2. Lift. 2. Nice, everyone. Good. Nice. Right here, reach the arms up. Pause the feet. Reach up. Good. Grab onto your hands at the top. Good. Pull your arms forward, your chest back. Feel a stretch in your upper back. Good. Keep reaching fingers through your computer screen. Slowly lower your arms. Roll all the way up to your spine. Good. Take a bend of your knees. Roll your shoulders. Good. Good. Find that full range, full big circle with your shoulders and reverse here. Take that out, everybody. Whew. All right, let's come on down to our chairs. All right, team. So to start here, we're gonna do some things with the lower body. So we'll just need our chairs, no props just yet, but make sure that they're kind of far cleared out of the space from where you are. Good. All right. So let's start here, sitting tall. Go ahead and place your hands on your hips. Feel your ribs right over your hips. Your head right over your shoulders. Good. Right here, let's take a lift. Left leg, little march. And march. March. Good. Now try to keep sitting up as tall as you can while you're here. Yes. Good, let's add a kick to the front. Bring it in right here. It's out, out, in, in. Yes. Here we go. Let's speed it up if you'd like. Out, out, in, out, out, in. Good. Next level. It's like a jumping jack. It goes out, in, out, in. Yes. go to the top, little lift, right here, march. Good, keep sitting up really tall. Good, add the kick. Four, three, here we go. Out, out, in, in. Out, out, in, and in. Yes. Speed it up. Yes. Good, stay here or you're jumping jack. Out, and in. Out, and in. Let's march it out right here. Lift, lift. Good. Nice. Try to keep your torso totally still. It's a good core work. I know. Stay with it. For four, three, two. Let's kick it out. Here we go, V step on the left, out, out, and in, out, out, in, and in, yes. All right, next level, you speed it up. Next level, jumping jack. Right side, your home stretch. Kick it out right here. Kick it, kick it, kick. Out, out, and in. Right side. Out, out, in, in. Out, out. Jumping jack, let's go. Good, extra little challenge. Reach arms down into the center. Good, trying to sit up tall the whole time. For three, two, and one. Good, bring it back in. And rest. Nice job, team. Rotate yourself. Turn over to your right. Step your left foot back. Good. Nice. So the back knee is going to be bent. And I want you to think about tucking your tail under here. Pulling your pubic bone forward. Reach your left arm out to the side. Reach up and over towards the back of your chair. Good. Feel the stretch in your hips. I drive myself crazy, thinking everything's about me. Yeah, I drive myself crazy, because I can't escape the gravity. I'm holding on. Why is everything so heavy? Holding on. Good. Slowly bring that back up. Go ahead and switch sides. Back knee bend. Good. Front knee over the ankle. Tuck your pelvis under and draw your right hip pointing towards that side wall. So you don't want to have your hips open this way. You want to imagine you have headlights and you're going to rotate them all the way to the side. Good. Tuck that pelvis under, reach up and over with your right hand. Good. Take some deep breaths here. Good, reach a little bit further for four more seconds. And slowly bring it back up and return to center. Nice job, team. Hey, let's grab our band. Your band is gonna go under your feet today. Band goes right under the feet. We're gonna start here with kind of a thumbs out to the side grip. Okay, so I've got my palms facing you and my strap is firmly under my feet. Good, once you're here, roll your shoulders down and back and keep them there.
feel your shoulder blades draw together. Good. Bicep curl and lower. Lift. And lower. Good. So your shoulders stay back and down. You're working your back and your biceps. You're welcome. Good. Hold it down. Alternate singles left and right. Good, that's it, keep it up here. 8, 7, 6, 5. Good, both arms right here, up in 1, down in 3, up in 1, 3, 2, 1, and lift. 3, ooh, a bicep burner. Hold it up, 6, good, lower halfway. Take your thumbs to the side, and in. Good, thumbs to the side. Elbows stay in close to your torso. Good, you're feeling that in your back. Good, nice, release that all the way down. Good, take a moment to roll the shoulders, shake it out. Good, we've got one more set coming just like that. Roll the shoulders up, back, and down. Keep them right there. Good, bicep curl right here. Lift. Lower. 2. Lift. 2. Yes. Nice job, strong people. Woo! Got two more. Good. Up in 1, down in 3. Lift. Lower. Low. Shoulders stay back. Chest is up. Yes, we got this. Good. Lower halfway, stay. Pull it out. Out and in. Out and in. Good. So you're really feeling your arm rotate in the socket. Good. Nice. 4. 3, keep it going. 2, 1, good, bring that in and all the way down. Woo, roll those shoulders down and back. Shake it out. There we go, so we're gonna change our grip. I've got my thumbs up this time. I feel like I need to come a little bit closer so you can see, but that's all right. We'll be right here. Shoulders down and back. From here, thumbs go up, extend your arms in front of you. Good, right here, we're gonna take a small lift and lower. Halfway lift, and lower. Lift, and lower. Good, nice. Let's alternate it right here. Left, right. Good. We're gonna hold it up with a little pulse for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Lower down right here. Switch sides. Lift, lift, lift. Good. Keep sitting tall. Here we go. Switch sides right here. Lift, lift, lift. Switch sides right here. Good. Going in your range of motion. 4, 3, 2, 1, lower down. Good, roll the shoulders, shake it out. Good, we're gonna reset. You've got one more round just like that. We're gonna start two arms up together. Here we go, sit tall. We lift up and lower. Lift. Good, alternate it right here. Up, down, up, down. Nice, keep going right there. Yes, looking good, everybody. Good. Nice, Andrea, yes. Good, 4 more like this. It's 4, 3, 2. Here we go with our pulse on the left. Let's go, lift. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, lower switch. It's 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3,
Let's do one more time each side. Woo! Nice. Four, three, two. Switch it up. And release it down. Woo! Just go ahead and release that band. Shake out the arms. Good. Clasp your hands behind you. Interlace your fingers. And you can reach those arms long away from you. A second option would be to grab the back of your chair and simply lean your chest forward while holding onto your chair. Good. Lift your chest, draw your shoulders together on your back. Release that down, shake it out. Good. We're gonna come back to grab our bands. We're gonna do a little bit more upper body work. And this time I want you to kind of step your feet out a little bit further away, okay? So that strap is a little bit further away so you have somewhere to pull back, okay? Good, nice. Feet are firmly on your strap. Thumbs are in, palms are down. Pull, release, pull. Good. So your elbows go out to the side. You're gonna feel those shoulder blades come together. You know that's my favorite. Good. Good. Doubles right here. It looks like this. Pull. Two. Release. For two. Pull. For two. Release. For two. Ooh, let's go four more like this. Pull, two, release, two, pull, two. Good, let that go all the way down. Alternate, pull it in and lower. Switch sides, pull. With the pulse doubles. Lower, slow, switch sides. Go, pull, pull, lower, switch it. Good, keep it going here. Pull, pull, lower. Good, keep breathing, keep that neck long. Last round right here. Shake it out. Good. Take a breath. Good. Thumbs go up this time. We're going to take that same row, but this time your elbows are going to come in towards your torso. Here we go. Two counts. Let's go. Good. Pull those elbows back behind you, and then extend your arms out. Looking good. Keep it up. Four. Three. Two. With our double. Here we go. Pull it back. Two. Lower. Slow. Two. Lower. Slow. Yes. Two. Lower. Two. Good. Here we go. Single. Left side. Pull. Right side. Draw your hand back to your hip. Yes. That's it. Two, last one. Woo, release that down. Shake it out. Release that band. Let it go. I know. Nice job. Arms reach out long. Good. Give yourself a hug. Wrap your hands all the way around. Try to stack your elbows one on top of the other. Good. Take your chin towards your chest. Look down. Nice. Bring that back up. Go ahead and release it down. shake out your arms, and then reach your arms out to the side. Give yourself a hug, opposite arm on top. Round your spine, chin to chest. Slowly roll it up. Good. One last time. Reach your arms out to your side. Thumbs are up. And I want you to just open your chest. Pull your arms back behind you. Imagine someone grabbing onto your hand. And they're giving a little gentle pull. Good. Bring that all in and down. Shake out the shoulders. Remove your straps. Put that off to the side. You will need it again, but just a little later on. And then let's grab our ball. Your ball, your pillow, whatever you've got today. Good. All right, we're gonna move into some inner thigh adductor work. Let's place that ball in between our legs. Good, sit really tall, roll the shoulders down and back. Good. We'll start right here with a little squeeze and release. Ready, here we go. It goes squeeze, release. Good, so you can have your hands on your lap or maybe sit onto your chair. Good, whatever feels comfortable for you today. Good, nice, speed it up right here. We go, squeeze, four, three, squeeze and hold. Nice, keep squeezing, reach your arms all the way up. Squeeze. Good, reach your arms down. One more time, reach it up, keep squeezing that ball. And lower down. Here we go, squeeze and release. We go release to the squeeze. Release and squeeze. Good. Here we go, taking it up, next level, right here. We go, squeeze, yes. First four, three, two, hold it in right here, squeeze and hold. Reach those arms out to the side. Good, reach them all the way up, keep squeezing that ball. Feel your belly button draw in, lower slow. Good. Squeeze that ball 1 inch more. Reach up. Squeeze. And release it down. Yes. Release that ball. Good. Shake out the leg. I know. The killer. We're coming back to that same thing one more time. Ball goes in between the legs. Good. This time we're going to focus on moving one leg at a time. So let's squeeze the ball, draw your inner thighs together. Good, just your left leg. It goes out, it comes in. Just the left leg, out and in. Good, that right leg stays where it is. Good, for four, three, two. Good, switch sides. Release. And squeeze, release, and squeeze. That's it. Four more here. Four, three, two. Good, bring it back to center. Here we go, taking it back. Second side open, and squeeze it all together. Open just the left leg, squeeze. Good, open. That's it. Open. Which side? Right here. Woo! You're doing great work. Keep it up. Four. Three. Two. Here's our challenge. We're gonna alternate side. It goes open one side, together, open, and close. Good. For four. Three, two, one. Nice, good. Remove that ball. Woo, shake out the legs. Good. open up the legs wide, turn your toes out. You can just keep that ball in hand, but I want you to reach down towards that right leg. Okay, your forearm can go onto your thigh if you'd like. Maybe your hands on your thigh. Good. Keep opening your knees out. Feel them almost go over your pinky toe. Good. Reach through the center. Reach for the floor. Good. And walk it over to the other side. You can place that forearm on your thigh and reach the right hand to the left leg. Good. Feel that in your back and the inner thigh. Good. And bring that back up to sitting. Good. Bring your feet in and together. Good. So we're going to take that ball into our left hand. Reach your left toes out to the side. You may have to kind of scooch forward in your chair a little bit. Good. Left toes goes out to the side. You're going to place that ball right in between your hand and your thigh. Hand can go on hip or on the chair. Right here, we're going to roll it down really small and roll it up. Good. Keep that going. Roll it down. 3, 2, 1. Roll it up. 3, 2, 1. Nice. And you've got your hand pushing down into your thigh. Your thigh kind of presses up into your hand. Good. Keep going. Long spine. Good. Take one more. Hold it down right here. Push the ball into your leg with your arm a little more. Tiny lift. Up, down. Up, down. Good. Woo. For 4, 3, 2. Hold it down right here. Reach the opposite arm. Up. Good. Keep pressing down, down, down with left hand. Reach. And lower. Squeeze that left side of the torso. Good. Last one. And lower. Nice. Come all the way up. Good. Bring that leg back in. Good. This time that ball goes to the thigh. Same arm presses in, okay? It's like you want to stop your thigh from falling out to the side. Good. Right here, we're going to press our thigh out and bring it in. Press the thigh. Yes. And you are resisting that motion with your arm. Good. Out. And in. Nice. For 4, 3, 2. Good. Right here. Roll it down nice and slow. 3, 2. Roll it up for 4, 3, 2. Good. It looks like this. You go 4, 3, 2, 1. And up. 3, 2. Nice. 4, 3, 2, 1. And up. 3, 2. Good. Nice. Roll it down and hold. Good. Nice. Press your knees. Out. 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 Yeah. Just that left leg moves. Yes. Feeling that in the outside of your hip. Good. Stay long for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Nice. Release it. Come all the way up. Good. Give that arm a little shake. Good. We're going to take that second side. So, left knee bends. Right knee comes out to the side. Good. Extra challenge there. If you've got this on the first side, your heel lifts to engage your calf. Good. Place that ball on the thigh. Get up really tall. Here we go. Dip it down. 1, 2, 3, 4. Lift it up. Good. Lower 4, 3, 2, 1. And up. Good. Now keep pressing arms down into your thigh. Nice. So you're working some mobility. You're working strength. Good. And lift. Good. Take it down and hold. Here we go. Press that ball down. Good, engage. Right here under the armpit. Yeah, here we go. Lift and lower. Lift, lower. Lift, lower. Lift. Good. Nice. For 8, 7, keep curving. 6, 5. Good, try to stack your left shoulder on top of right. For 2, 1, nice. Reach the arm all the way up and over. Lower the arm down. Good. Push down into the ball more.
I forgive you. Now I ask the same of you. While we were apart.
Ooh, slowly bring that up. Nice, team. Step that leg in. Same arm on the outside of the thigh. Good. Reset yourself. Sit up really tall. Good. So we're going to take just the right knee out, and you're resisting with that arm. You go out and in. Out. You might feel your big toe and the inside of your foot lift up off the floor. That's okay. Good. Keep going. For 4, 3, 2. Good. Hold it right here. Walk it forward. 4, 3, 2, 1. Roll it up. 3, 2, 1. Long, straight spine goes forward. Arm draws in and down. Good. For 4, 3, 2, 1. Bring it up. 3, 2. Good. Last time. Over and hold. Good. Press that ball into the thigh. We go out and in. Out and in. Yes. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And bring it up. Nice job. Shake that out. Keep that ball right here. You can put it on your lap. Take your left leg, cross it over on top of your right. Good. Flex your left ankle. Good. And then just go ahead. You can kind of drape your body forward. Good. You can hold on to that ball. Feel the stretch in the outside of the left hip. Good. If it feels good for you, maybe you walk your arms all the way over and just let your spine kind of drape over that ball. Walk it back up. Good. Take your time. Let's switch sides here. So cross right ankle over the other side. Flex your right foot. Keep that ball on your lap. Good, and walk it forward. Let your belly fall onto your ball. Good, you'll feel that stretch in the outside of your hips. Bring it all the way back up. Great, good. Set that leg down. All right, team. One last thing with our ball here. So we're gonna keep our two hands on our ball. Ball goes on your left thigh, okay? I want you to sit up as tall as you can. Now I want you to push both hands down into the ball. Good, I want you to think about lifting your left foot, hovering it off the floor. So it's not on the floor, but there's a tiny little bit of space. You're probably feeling your abdominals fire up a little bit. Good, we're gonna stay right here for 4, 3, 3, push more. For 2, 1, nice, good. Set that down, reach the ball up and lower, tap that knee. Lift and lower. Good, keep it going. Squeeze that ball in between your hands. Good, nice. Take it to the outside of the leg, just your hands. Squeeze, 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 yes. Speed it up right here. It goes squeeze, 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 squeeze. four, three, keep the ball where it is, lift the leg, up and down, up and down. Good, you're twisting. Feel like you're wringing out a towel with your abs. Three, two, one. Nice, reach it all the way up. Pull it in through the center. One more time, reach it out and up. Good, pull it into the center. Two hands go on your right side this time. Good, draw your shoulders down and back. Press that ball down into your leg with your hands. Lift your leg up off the floor. So your right toes are not on the floor, you can tap your foot. Good, keep pressing more. You feel your abdominals engaged. Keep pressing arms into leg, leg into arms. For four, three, two, one. Nice, lower that down. Nice, take the ball in your hands, reach it up, twist. Twist. Reach. Twist. Good. Nice. Take that left rib, twist it over to your right hip. Good. Give that ball a squeeze. Three. Two. Good. Hold it right here. Squeeze, release with the ball. And squeeze. And squeeze. Good, four more, and squeeze, 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 squeeze. Three, keep going, two. Here we go with that bottom leg, lift it up. It goes lift, lower. A tiny little twist each time you lift that leg. Four, three, two, one. Nice, good, bring it up. Pass it over to your left. Pass it over to the right. Good, one more time, reach up. Good, bring it in through the center. Good, take your knees and inner thighs all the way together. Ball goes right over the knees. Place your hands right on top. Roll your shoulders down and back. Keep them right there. You're sitting really tall. Here we go, press. Hands down into your thighs and press your thighs up into your hands. Good, keep squeezing for four, three, two, one. Release it down. Good, reach that arm up. Good, nice. Open elbows back. Feel that chest stretch. Inhale, reach it up. Good, last time, bring that all the way down. Go ahead the second side, don't worry. So, once again, pressing down. Hands go down. Squeeze that ball. Good. Now pretend your legs are a mermaid's tail. You're going to lift your legs up into your hands. Good. Keep going. Push, push, push. For four. Three. Two. One. And release. Good. Reach the arms all the way up. Exhale it out to the side. Good. Inhale it up one more time. Keep that ball in your hand. Pull your elbows back. Big S on your chest. Good. Release that down. Good. Release your ball. Nice job, team. Reach your arms all the way up. Good. And then exhale. Arms go out to the side. Fold forward over your leg. So option to take your forearms, your hands. You can also re-grab that ball and place it right on your lap and let your spine just race over your leg. Feel a big stretch in your back. Let your neck totally go. So drop your chin to your chest. We'll be here for a few more breaths. Slowly roll it all the way up. Really take your time. Nice. Go ahead and release that ball down. Good. Take your legs out. Make a little diamond with your feet. Good. So you'll feel a little inner thigh stretch. Good. Take your left hand. Just take it over onto your right side. Good. And just reach. You don't need to press, but reach your left hand. Kind of just almost past your thigh to find a twist. Good. Bring that back to center. Switch sides right here. Right hand reaches past your thigh to twist. Keep reaching, reaching, reaching. And lower down. Nice. Bring the legs back together. Take one last really deep breath in. Reach the arms up. A big stretch. Exhale, the arms come down. One more time. Reach the arms up. A big breath in. Exhale, hands come through your center. Thank yourself for making time and taking your effort for you today. Great to go. Nice job, everybody. Low impact today. A lot more strength and mobility work. But if you have any questions, comments, feedback at any time, you know I'm happy to talk always. I hope you all have a wonderful rest of your Thursday. I'll see you next week.
Thanks, Amanda.
Thank you.
Thank you, Amanda.
Thank Bye-bye. You. Thank you. Bye, Laurel, Andrea, and Mark, Vita, thanks Donna.
Thanks for taking care of the old people. I don't mean me. Bye. I don't mean me at all.
Definitely not.
No.
Definitely. Take care. Have a nice weekend.
Thanks. You too.
Thank you.
See you next time. Thanks, Vita. Good to see you.
Good to see you.
Bye, Marianne. Thanks, Regina, Therese, Donna.
Bye-bye.
Bye.